Hey, stop him, okay? Come on, guys. Block him out.
Oh, go!
Come on. Hey, they're getting close.
Wes! Yes!
Good job, buddy. Okay, punt it out of there.
Go Blue! It's cold out here.
It is cold.
It's chilly. Oh, man, I love these soccer games. So fun. I love watching Wes.
7 o'clock in the morning is crazy.
Yeah, it really is. But man, this is a good game.
It is a good game. You cold?
Yeah, I'm a little chilly. I could go for some like hot chocolate or something, you know? Warm up.
Okay, I'll go get some. I'll get some.
Awesome. Okay, I'll keep cheering them on.
Yeah, you keep cheering them on.
Okay. Go Blue!
Okay. Here.
Oh, thank you.
This is going to be good.
Feel the warmth.
I don't think I'm going to drink it. Come on. I think I'm just going to hold it.
Woo!
I'm going to hold it. Okay. All right.
Good game. Oh, look at that stop.
That was a good stop.
Nice job.
Good stop. Hey, offsides. Come on, Ralph. Come on.
Make sure. Jerry.
What?
Have you tried your hot chocolate?
Yeah.
It's not very good. It's very bitter.
I don't taste much chocolate in there,
no,
honestly.
And so, it needs some sweetness.
You know what they had up there? They had some syrups.
Okay. All right. You want to see if you can bring it back?
I'm gonna go swipe them.
Okay. Okay.
I'll take them back. I'll take them back. Okay. Let me grab it. Let me grab them. Okay. Cool. Hey, found it.
Oh, awesome.
Found it. They had two different kinds.
It needs something. It tastes bad.
They have chocolate syrup, and then they have caramel.
I want the chocolate.
I want some chocolate.
I'm gonna put some chocolate.
But the caramel's fat free.
Oh, I don't care.
Okay. I'm just gonna do. I'm not doing caramel. Here, hand me that chocolate.
All right, here you go.
Hand me that chocolate.
Chocolate yours.
Yeah. I got to take it back in a minute. I'll take it back, okay?
All
right.
Woo!
Okay.
Hopefully that'll help.
Mix.
That was bad.
It was bitter.
Go, Wesley!
Come on, Wes. Stop. A good stop. Woo! Good stop.
Oh. Much better. That's much better. I love hot chocolate.
I do too.
When it's good.
It's really, really good. But you know, that was horrible in the front end.
That was really bad in the front. At the end, when we got that chocolate in there, much, much better. Much better. You know, that reminds me of our Bible story coming up.
You know, matter of fact, you're right. Because we're still talking about Joseph in Bible class. And he
had a hard beginning.
He did have a hard beginning. He had, you know, brothers didn't. Daddy loved him.
He's my favorite boy.
Gave him a coat. Brothers got jealous.
Yeah.
Threw him in a pit.
Yeah. Sold him into slavery.
Sold him into slavery. Potiphar's house came to kind of working real good in Potiphar's house. So Potiphar's wife got mad at him and then threw him into jail. Went to jail. Then interpreted dreams.
Huh?
And through that baker and cupbearer.
Yeah. Forgot about him for 2 years.
two years! And then Pharaoh interpreted dreams. Mm-hmm. And then all these good things have happened. You know, he talked about 7 years of good, 7 years of bad. And now then they're 2 years into the famine. Mm-hmm. And that's our chapter for today where some stuff is taking place.
Genesis chapter 45, I believe.
The brothers have come in. The brothers have come in to see him. Hey, they still don't know he's Joseph.
No.
And then he sent them, but Joseph knows who they are. He sent them back home to bring Benjamin back. Now they're coming back with Benjamin. And
about to have a reunion.
It's going
to
be a good, yeah. It's
started gonna, bad. Yeah, started bad, but God was at work in all of this.
And see, I think that's the key that we need to remember in every bit of this. God's hand is in everything that happens in the life of Joseph. In fact, Joseph himself even says that to himself, that, you know, I am God, this is all part of God's work. And so we get to see what's happening as he reveals himself to his brothers.
Very emotional reunion.
So you can't help but just imagine the joy.
Yeah.
Or maybe we should say the sweetness that comes from this story of literally being in the pits.
He was in the pit.
And so,
yeah.
I heard one person describe it one time, from the pits to the palace.
Oh, well, yeah. That is a good description.
From the pits to the palace.
Right.
And
the kids are going to learn more about that.
They're going to learn more about that.
In their Bible stories
tonight. That's right. And it's so, you know, I hope they read the chapter. I'm sorry, I'm a little bit distracted.
I know, it's a great game. It's a good game.
It's a good game. They're winning.
I know.
That's winning.
It's,
you know what?
Good.
So is Joseph.
That's right.
So is Joseph.
Yeah.
So
enjoy the story.
Enjoy the story.